for their actions. People of Karnataka will not forgive Jagadish Shettar and Laxman Savadi. Okay?
If we come back to the BJP,
I don't want to answer for
what
such.
What kind of future do you see of? What kind of future do you see for Jagadish Shettar in Congress if he goes there?
Now it is too early to comment anything. I will go around in the state. I will go to their constituency also. What actually happened? What are all the promises we have given to them? Why they have left the party? I am going to explain to the people of that area. I have got 100% confidence they will convince about our arguments.